My name's Evan Dunfee, Canadian Olympic race walker, currently fundraising for KidSportBC. In Rio, I was in a fight for the bronze medal, 49 kilometers into the 50 kilometer race. We're 4.5 minutes from the finish line. We've been racing for over 3.5 hours. It's 32 degrees in Rio. Myself and Hiroki Urai of Japan fighting for that bronze medal. We got tangled up. Neither of us could walk in a straight line. We collided. He went on to finish third. I went on to finish fourth. After the race, he was disqualified and I was elevated to the bronze medal position. After an appeal, he was put back in. I was bumped back down to fourth, and we had the right to appeal once again. And I looked at the video, I knew he hadn't done anything on purpose, didn't deserve to have his medal taken away, and I very comfortably and confidently said that, you know, I'm not going to appeal this. I don't need that medal to define my success. My local community in Richmond and the greater Vancouver community as a whole has been incredibly welcoming to me. They've embraced me with open arms. Race walking isn't a glamorous thing, it's not a very popular thing, but the running community in particular has really opened up and allowed me to join their inner circle, whether it's been taking part in local road races, BMO Marathon, Fall Classic, that sort of thing, or just out training, hearing honks and cheers of support every step of the way. It makes my training, it makes what I do so much easier and so much more valuable. So I teamed up with KidSport, and this month I'm walking 25 kilometers for 25 days to celebrate their 25th anniversary. We're trying to raise $25,000, and I'm also speaking to 25 schools across the Lower Mainland. Every time I go out and don the Canadian vest for a competition, I know that I'm being an ambassador for my community and a role model and a spokesperson, and that's an honor I take with great pride.